All right, this is basically the last step for the pulled pork, except for chilling it at the end, which I'm sure you can figure out how to do. But you throw it in this crock pot. Don't tell anybody, but I put a little of this on there to make it a little more kick. And then, yeah, you just coat this bad boy, and I mean coat it in barbecue sauce. Yeah. Smothered, and then you set this thing for, I don't really care, like an hour, and it'll be done. That's how you do it.